like and subscribe right now, or this spider will crawl on your face while you're sleeping.
The Amazon is home to myths and legends that are as vast and mysterious as the jungle itself. Some have ancient roots, and others are urban legends that evolved after the European conquest. But one thing is true across the board. The Amazon is filled to the brim with wonder and mystery. The fast-disappearing Amazon rainforest and river harbor some amazing creatures. Most of us have heard of vampire bats, piranhas, and the anaconda, but among the inhabitants are weird and wonderful animals, just as bizarre as some of the famous ones, and if not, more so. In the wilderness of the Amazon forest, and in the depths of the Amazon River, the largest river in the world, lives creatures so amazing and so terrifying that they make Jaws look like a nice, relaxing swim in the ocean. So here are the 10 most scary creatures found in the Amazon. Let's go. Number 10. Black Caiman. A black caiman is basically an alligator on steroids. They can grow up to 6 meters long with bigger, heavier skulls than the Nile crocodile and are the apex predator in the Amazonian waters. That means they're basically the king of the river. They eat nearly anything that they can sink their teeth into, including piranhas, monkeys, perch, deer, and anacondas. Want some more facts? Well, they're the largest member of the alligator family and the largest predator in the whole Amazon River basin. Better watch out if you're planning to go to the Amazon for some adventuring. Oh, and yes, they totally attack humans. In 2010, a biologist named Deise Nishimura was attacked by a caiman while cleaning a fish on her houseboat. And while she managed to fight it off, it took one of her legs with it. This particular caiman had been living under her houseboat for 8 months, evidently waiting for the chance to strike.
Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that will take just 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell and you get 25 years of amazing luck. Try it. It really works.
Number 9. Green Anaconda. Continuing with the theme of gigantic reptiles, the largest snake in the world makes its home in the Amazon, the anaconda. While reticulated pythons are actually longer, green anaconda are far heavier. The females, generally larger than the males, can reach 250 kilograms or 550 pounds, grow to 9 meters or over 29 feet long, and reach a foot in diameter. They are not venomous, but instead use their immense muscular power to constrict and suffocate their prey, which includes the capybara, deer, caiman, and even jaguars. Preferring shallower waters that allow them to stealthily sneak up on their prey, they tend to live offshoots in the Amazon rather than the river itself. The anaconda has been given a bad reputation over years for being a man-eater, as a result of movies and media. Even in Amazonian folklore, the giant anaconda snake is called an encantado, a shape-shifting mythical creature known for kidnapping humans that they fall in love with. While there have been claims and fake photos of anacondas eating humans, it is unverified and most definitely not true. There was some stir recently over a Discovery Channel special called Eaten Alive, where a naturalist wearing a snake-proof suit was supposed to be eaten by a green anaconda. The anaconda wasn't prone to eat the naturalist at all. It was frightened and tried to escape. The anaconda only attacked him after much provocation. Many people turned to social media to express their outrage of this irresponsible stunt, criticizing Discovery Channel for airing something so completely out of scientific nature that would cause harm to an animal. That being said, while an encounter with an anaconda could be dangerous, it's highly improbable that the anaconda would try to hunt or eat you. Number 8. Arapaima. Arapaima, also known as piraruku or peixe, are gigantic carnivorous fish that live in the Amazon and surrounding lakes. Encased in armored scales, they think of nothing living in piranha-infested waters, and they're pretty effective predators themselves, feeding on fish and the occasional bird. Arapaima tend to stay close to the surface because they need to breathe surface air, in addition to taking in oxygen through their gills and making distinctive coughing sounds when they emerge for air. They can reach 2.7 meters in length and weigh up to 90 kilograms, which make them quite possibly the largest freshwater fish. These fish are so vicious that even their tongue has teeth. Arapaima have broad bony heads, upturned mouths and streamlined bodies, with a dorsal fin stretching along their backs towards their tail, which are massive, yet stumpy in appearance. The head of the arapaima is a copperish green in color. Their bodies are black with a white center, and their tails are red. Number 7. Giant otter. Heading up the exactly what it says on the tin category are the giant otters, who, as their name suggests, are very large otters. They are the longest examples of the weasel family, with adult males reaching up to 2 meters, over 6 feet, from head to tail. Their diet primarily consists of fish and crabs, which they hunt in family groups of 3 to 8 members, and they can eat up to 4 kilograms of seafood per day. Don't be fooled by their cute looks, though. They are more than a match for any animal on this list. With groups of them being spotted killing and eating an anaconda, they can hold their own against caiman as well. One family was seen devouring a 1.5 meter long caiman, which took them a total of 45 minutes. While their numbers are dwindling, mainly due to human intervention, they are among the most capable predators in the Amazon rainforest, hence their local name of river wolves. Number 6. Kangaroo. The Amazon doesn't only breed giants, and the small creatures are just as terrifying, at least if you believe the stories that surround them. Kangaroo are small parasitic freshwater catfish famous for launching themselves up the urethra of anyone foolish enough to urinate in the river and getting lodged into their urinary tract because of the spines that run along their backs. While documented cases are rare, there is some debate on whether these types of injuries occur at all. There's at least one documented case of a man requiring surgery to remove a kangaroo from his urethra, which also attempted to burrow through his testicles. However, the kangaroo usually preys on fish, attaching themselves to larger fish's gills with their spines, and then feeding on the host's blood. Number 5. Bull sharks. While technically ocean-dwelling saltwater animals, bull sharks are quite at home in fresh water too. They have been found as far south in the Amazon as Iquitos in Peru, almost 4,000 kilometers from the sea. And you do not want to meet one of these in the river. It's common for them to reach 3.3 meters in length, and there have been reports of sharks weighing up to 312 kilograms. Like many sharks, they have several rows of sharp triangular teeth and immensely powerful jaws, with a bite force of 589 kilograms. They're also quite partial to bite a human, being one of the most frequent attackers of people, along with tiger sharks and great whites. Combined with their habit of living near densely populated areas, this has led many experts to label them the most dangerous sharks in the world. Number 4. Electric eels. Electric eels are actually more closely related to catfish than eels, but you probably wouldn't get close enough to find out. They can grow up to 2.5 meters long and can produce jolts of electricity from specialized cells called electrocytes arranged down their flanks. These charges can reach up to 600 volts. That's 5 times more than the charge of an average American plug socket, and enough to knock a horse off its feet. While a single shock isn't enough to kill a healthy adult human, multiple shocks can cause heart or respiratory failure, and it's common for people to be stunned or drown after an eel attack. Many of the disappearances recorded in the region have been attributed to eels that have stunned their victims and left them to drown in the river. Luckily for our species, the eels, while carnivorous, tend to stick to eating fish, amphibians, birds, and small mammals. They locate their prey by sending out small 10-volt shocks from their electrocyte cells, before stunning or killing them with the large shock. Number 3. Red-belly piranhas. The quintessential terror of the Amazon River, so widely feared, that have inspired a number of questionable Hollywood movies. Red-belly piranhas are actually primarily scavengers. And that's not to say that they won't attack healthy creatures. After all, given they can grow up to be 30 centimeters long and swim around in large groups, they tend to be more than a match for most animals. Like all piranhas, red bellies have incredibly sharp teeth, one row on each of their powerful upper and lower jaws. These teeth are interlocking, which makes them perfect for tearing and rending the flesh of their prey. Their fearsome reputation mainly comes from the sights of their feeding frenzies, where groups of piranhas will congregate on their unlucky prey and strip it to the bone within minutes. These attacks are very rare and usually are the result of starvation or provocations. Get ready for today's top pick, At spot number 2, we've got the vampire fish. Anything with the name vampire fish should automatically be recognized as scary, even after Twilight and Payara and no exceptions. They're absolutely ferocious predators, capable of devouring fish up to half their own body size. And given that they can grow up to 1.2 meters long, this is no mean feat. A large part of the diet is made up of piranhas, which should give you an idea of how tough these fanged fiends are. They get their name from the two tusks that sprout from their lower jaw, which can grow up to 15 centimeters long, and they use to literally impale their prey after viciously lunging at them. Their fangs are so big, in fact, that they have special holes in their upper jaw just to avoid impaling themselves. Number 1. Paku. One animal certain to be far more terrifying to men than the women is the paku. The paku is a much larger relative of the piranha, known for its distinctive human-like teeth. Unlike most of the creatures on this list, the paku is actually omnivorous, and a good part of its diet is comprised of fruit and nuts. Unfortunately for some paku, nuts may not only mean the thing that dropped from trees. Yeah, that's right. Pakus are allegedly to have occasionally bit off the testicles of male swimmers, with reports of men in Papua New Guinea being killed by paku after the fish apparently mistook their genitalia for an easy snack. Oh, and don't worry, if you can't make it to the Amazon to see these manhood masticating monsters, because they're already spreading into Europe. The main reason for the spread into the other parts of the world is either due to aquarium releases or unwanted overgrown pets. While in the US, this fish was introduced into the wild in some areas like California, Hawaii, Florida, and Texas. However, researchers quickly realized that this fish was an invasive species, which means that they've reproduced and spread very quickly and can easily become a threat to the native wildlife. Thank you so much for watching today's video. We hope that you enjoyed it, and please stay tuned for some more great content.